So who's asking me question?
So first of all, congratulations for getting the national award.
Thank you.
So when you started the film, did you expect that you will receive a national award for this film, for the direction?
No. Frankly, no. I knew that people will like this film and it will touch people. That I knew because I knew the germ of the story, and I know it's a very story about the family. I knew people will like it. I knew people will appreciate it. But I'll get national award. I'll be honored with this award. That I didn't expect. So.
What was your first reaction after hearing that you got three national awards?
I couldn't believe it. And the funny thing is, I didn't know that I got Golden Lotus. I thought I got national award for the best director in Marathi. Then after 2 hours, I think somebody told me it's Golden Lotus, it's best director. I said, oh, okay, thank you. That's even better. So very happy and surprised with this honor.
All right. So I guess this is your second film after Ferrari Ki Sawari.
That's true.
All right. So this is the start of your career, and you received a national award for your second film itself.
Yeah.
So what are your plans for today? Any celebrations with family?
Yeah. Celebration, of course, there will be celebration because I keep here, though I am not aware of it, but I keep hearing my assistant and my brother Rohan Mapuskar has been planning something, and they're planning some party tonight, but I don't know about that party, and they're doing something, and very soon, I think, by 8-9, we're going to all meet up and say, jazz.
What about Priyanka? Any contact with her?
Priyanka, I'm waiting. I'm looking forward to talk to her. So anytime she should call, and then I'll talk to her.
Okay, so
you are planning again, this team is going to make another regional movie or Bollywood? So
we'll make another regional movie, of course. I mean, it's been a great production house, great backing by Priyanka Chopra and Dr. Madhu Chopra. So why not? Of course, I'll make another film for them.
And how important is regional movie getting one of the biggest award in our country, that is national award?
Yeah, I mean, that's great because it's a great boost to other filmmakers. It's also great boost to me, first of all, because my first Marathi film, my first regional film, and I got such an honor for this. So I feel I should really tell the story from my heart, and whether it's regional or national, I should not worry. I should just go ahead and tell the story which I love.
So did you receive any message from Priyanka Chopra or Madhu Chopra?
Madhu Chopra, yes, Dr. Madhu Chopra, she sent me a message that she's very proud of me. Priyanka, I'm still awaiting to hear from her.
Okay, so as you have received a national award now, so what are your future plans? I mean, are you going to make a Bollywood film or a regional? Any plans for?
Yeah, the next story demands Hindi language. So that will be in Hindi, so the so-called Bollywood, yeah.
All right.
So any plan casting Priyanka in it?
It's going to be a surprise. wait for that. Thank you so much.
Last message to your fans, your movie. Yeah.
I mean, I would like to thank all Marathi and non-Marathi audience who's seen Ventilator, appreciated, called me, messaged me, wrote on the social media. And it's rarely that happens. And really thank you for all non-Marathi audience who's really come up front and given a boost to the Marathi industry. So please keep doing that. Thank you so much.
Thank you.